Hi everyone, I'm John. I'm going to grade 12 at Western, and so I'm here volunteering at iGEM for about a week. I got into this because my tutor Carol suggested I go into it, and it's a really good thing to do because I wanted to get some experience and a feel for what I wanted to do later on, since I don't really have any idea for university. And it's been great being able to see what I've learned in class and seen in theory, and be able to actually see what SE, being able to see it put in practice. So that's been really good. It's kind of sometimes hard to understand exactly what you're working towards when doing iGEM. Like all the pipetting and using the machines, it gets a little complicated at sometimes. And doing the mini prep isn't always all that fun. Like, I understand the importance of the skill of pipetting, but it still gets a little boring. Overall, I gotta say I learned a lot. And it was a really friendly and good atmosphere to be in. Everyone's really nice. And I guess if I ever had the opportunity to do it in university, I'd definitely consider it, because I mean, it's been a good experience. Other than that, I don't have much else to say.